Thereafter in the racing for the fifth day, the Rotary International Cup Div-1, almost with the losing of distance at the start, was amazing start. Well, others now sort themselves out to race. Oscar Stander with the white cap leads the field close behind Diamondo. Split of Zion comes in next to a length behind towards the near side of Zion's Diamond, being joined on the outside by Best of Luck. Now being passed on the wide outside by Big Treasure. Close behind Big Treasure, we have Making a Foul No Palace Music. A length behind we have Red Hot Jet. Queen Supreme comes in next on the outside of Queen Supreme, Don Amelda. Last of all, Amazing Star, as the horses now swing around the corner to enter into the final round in. Round the turn and into the straight, they enter. Oscar's Thunder in a runaway mission as an advantage of over 2.5 to 3 in front of Diamondo. Now being joined on the outside by Best of Luck, then for the back we have Big Treasure and Palace Music. With about 200 meter more from Judge, now Oscar's Thunder is kicking clear, extending margin of difference to Diamondo, Best of Luck and Big Treasure. But Oscar's Thunder is not going to be caught. Oscar's Thunder wins the fifth race to Big Treasure, finishes second half Diamondo, Split of Zion, then we have Amazing Star, Best of Luck, Palace Music, Red Hot Jack Queen, Supreme as Zion's Diamond, last of all, Don Amelda as well, straight past the wire.
Now, please, Mr. Natraj and Nawaji pass at District Governor Rotary Club in playing the Rotary International Cup Div-1, won by Oscar Stander, won by Mr. Mohit Mahatra and Mr. Sultan Singh, trained by Mr. J Sebastian. Jockey C Umesh.